better than you were last week. You feel a lot stronger?
Yeah.
You look a lot stronger, too.
William is my father-in-law. I call him Papa.
We'll do five. Hit it. One.
Don't let that leave.
Before this brain tumor, he was very active, physically fit.
Great job, Papa. I'm proud of you.
Amazing guy.
Yeah, I was a runner and a trainer. And one day when I was exercising, I felt like I was a little off on one side.
We saw a lesion in his brain that was quite deep. In a few days, it almost doubled in size. So yeah, it was quite urgent to get it out.
It floored us. But the staff here was just amazing. They just all collaborated on it and put us at ease.
When a patient comes to UC Irvine Health, we put a whole team of people together.
Somebody would have a chunk and show us the area.
Because there's nothing there.
Nothing there. Mm-hmm.
We have radiation physicists, oncologists, neurosurgeons. Everyone comes together to make sure that we give the patients the best chance of survival, the best outcome that they can have.
The surgery went very well.
Bubba, you kicking it?
He told us that we got everything out 100%. Just kind of blew us back, like, yeah.
Once the tumor is out, we want to ensure that tumor doesn't come back. So we have to deliver radiation at the same spot.
Mr. Norris was very lucky that we had just acquired this new technology of the TrueBeam machine that is able to let us offer radiation therapy just to the area where the tumor was taken out.
The TrueBeam.
Bubba.
They put him on the table, and one of the doctors has said, you know, they can get it within 1 millimeter. And I was like, what is that, like the thickness of a hair?
The TrueBeam radiation machine is really world class. It brings the cutting edge technology in the field to Orange County, to our patients.
Instead of using an invasive frame, the TrueBeam system uses a mask that's molded to the patient's face and is very comfortable. The TrueBeam actually delivers a large amount of radiation in a single dose. In the past, the patient had to come back for 2 to 3 weeks every day, Monday through Friday, to undergo the complete treatment.
The whole thing took us like 45 minutes and we were out of there. It was the craziest thing ever.
We are a NCI designated comprehensive cancer center. One of only 41 in the country. What we're doing is bringing the best hands to the patient, the best clinical trials to the patient, the earliest clinical trials to the patient, and we do it with an amazing amount of rigor because we're an academic teaching hospital.
Hi, how are you doing? Track my finger, don't move your head. You're doing exceptionally well, so good job. Good job to you and your family.
The place has a central theme based on compassion. Everyone that's going to be involved in your care will care about you tremendously. It kind of permeates this place when you walk around. As a patient, you're going to feel that deeply once you're here.
There was a 5K brain tumor walk here recently. Papa completed it.
You got it.
To have the thought for him to not be around, that was like devastating. Now I could harass him for 20, 30 more years, you know? We're gonna have a good life here. We're gonna have a good life because of what the hospital did for us.